I wanna scream and shout and let it all out and scream and shout and let it out.
Hey guys, Jackson here. I'm on my way to the zoo. We're in a bit of a rush today. First video for you guys. We're gonna be hitting back today. I'm doing thickness, so I'm gonna be doing some rows. And I'm also gonna be doing my lats because it's a weak point of mine I have to bring up. The main focus in today's video though is CBUMS Essential Pre-Workout. I got Fruit Burst. Flavor sounds pretty good. I'll let y'all know if it holds up to, you know, CBUMS standard. You'd think we'd have a good pump, you know, good workout, so I'll let y'all know. I'll review how my focus is, how my pump is, if I crash along the way, all that good stuff. But let's get into it. All right, guys, so just scooped it. I'd give it a 7 out of 10. Definitely tasted like fruit punch, which is good. Sometimes it might say fruit punch, and it tastes like more punch than fruit, if you know what I mean. But yeah, 7 out of 10 on the taste. We're about to do some pullovers. Let's get into it. So we just finished up back. We definitely got a good pump in, got a good workout in, and we definitely put the work in. As far as flavor goes, like I said earlier, I give it a 7 out of 10. Definitely a fruit punch flavor there. It's pretty good. I ended up taking 2 scoops, which had me pretty pumped up. My focus was all right. The Himalayan salt got my veins going, as you can see. But yeah, focus, I give it a, probably give it a 6.5 out of 10. I wasn't able to use my headphones, which is a factor today. They were dead. And then yeah, as far as pump goes, I'd give it an 8. You know, most of the time all you need is your pre-workout meal, some salt, some caffeine, and you're good to go. But I'm gonna get some posing in, and then I'll see y'all next time.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying, oh, we are, we are.